A member of the Canton Town Board has resigned as part of the expected merger of the Canton and Potsdam Housing Authorities. Robert Santamore submitted his letter of resignation Wednesday. He's the executive director of the Potsdam Housing Authority, which plans to merge with the Canton Housing Authority. And because Santamore now has a management agreement with the Canton Authority, federal rules require him to resign from that elected position after 4 years on the board.